you think? Here goes Miller. Good feed in. Yurko scores! He's got his first NHL goal!
Oh, yeah. Look at the animation after the goal. Nice move with the net. We know that he had really good hands, and he showed us right there. The bank pass to Miller, who taps it up to Yurko. Right up the middle. And he's in behind the Anaheim defense. I think they were making a change. They got caught.
And get it back into the Toronto zone. Gardner gave it away, though. 2-2 intercept. Here is Yurko in front, backhand. Scores! What a spinorama goal by Thomas Yurko, showing those great skills. And another Detroit goal off another Toronto giveaway. And the Red Wings lead by a couple.
For Brendan Smith. 2-2 into the middle of the ice, alone in front. Thomas Yurko scores! Reimer thought he had it, but the puck leaked through, and the Red Wings have a 3-1 first period lead.
Keeps it in and lets one go that was blocked. Great work by Yurko. Gets the puck back from Sheahan.
Oh,
back in!
What a goal!
It's in!
What
the
a goal!
Back in and out and out!
Oh,
what a
God.
Shot! Red Wings in the lead, 2-1! The kids have done it again!
Oh, my. It was like a pinball machine out there between the hash marks. Oh, my goodness. What a backhander.
For Tatar, penalty coming here to Ottawa. Good move. Cronwall firing one block. Scores! Yurko! It's 4-0 with 2 minutes to go in the first period. Thomas Yurko.
This is the exact play at this line. Did all last night in Montreal. More of the same here. This started 30, 40 seconds prior.
15 power play points. Sheahan with leg one. And Yurko, leg one across.
Oh.
He scores! Yurko!
Wow. Well, there's your payback for the bad bounce against the Red Wings. This was really weird. I think it hit the stanchion behind the net. It did. It looked like a high stick for a minute.
Glendening moving it ahead with Tatar nearby, angles it to the back. Cronwall a shot, and that one cut off in front and stalemated among skates. Still they battle for it. Whipped on goal and a save by Red. They score! And it counts! Out of the doghouse. Penthouse.
Thomas Tatar is a man that kicks it over. It was in Mazaros' pants. And watch Tatar with the left foot right over to Yurko, who establishes body position on Patrice Bergeron.
Yurko drops back. The Kaiser for Alfredson. Back in the lineup, manning the right point. The Kaiser goes that side. Tip scores! Tipped in front of the net. Piece of that out high, and it's 2-0. Power play goal.
Well, the Kaiser's going to get his second assist, that's for sure.
There's the tip right there, and it is 26 Yurko. Boy, oh boy.
What else can I say about these kids?
Jostled was Alfredson, coming by Yurko, rams into his man, and around behind it's dragged by Sutter. And then he is run into by Helm. It's turned right back to him. Helm set it up to Alfredson. Alfredson a shot, getting a piece of it, was Fleury. They score off the rebound. A Joe Louis Arena bounce. Yurko gets the goal.